Hitting the backfield by the Hawks. Miles Minich. And 44, Anthony of the week. Pass is complete to Zachary Hempen. It's an official's timeout on the field. It should be an injury timeout for now as well. Score update in the second quarter. New Trier 7, Barrington 0. Also, shout out to some of our athletic teams. Girls cross country just finished second place in the Marmion Royal Cadet invite. Top of finishers were Maya Zabigli, Ella McNider, Bella Ortega, and Sandy Chigoya. Soccer beat Rolling Meadows this evening, 2-1. Goals by Hernandez and Palmer. Girls volleyball beat Friend last night. Also beat number 10 state ranked Charlotte Catholic last weekend. The punt to be downed on the 42 yard line, Hoffman States. Good enough for a Hawk. First down. There's a flag on that play.
Well, you know you make me want to stop.
Was a 15-yard penalty against the Hawks. Clears it on to Cooper. Forced out of bounds by number 6, Graham Oslin. Could have picked up a couple on that one. He's almost as quick as Big Ed. Almost. Pass intended for Jaden Hampton is incomplete. They'll bring up third and long. It's officials time. There's a flag on the play at the 25. It's a personal foul. Roughing the passer against Niles North. That's 15 yards for the Hawks. Good enough for Hawk. First down. Scoreboard update brought to you by the Hoffman State's Map Department. Schaumburg beating Ladies 8-0. 5 minutes left in the first quarter. Screen pass to Williams is complete. Tackle from behind by number 21 on Kato David. Picked up the Scotia yard. Shout out Cayenne. DeMonte Neustadter around the right end. Picks up all three.
I'm going to take that.
The third down. What do you think, Miss Pettit? Sorry, Mrs. Lansing. What do you think? Third and five. Oh, the fumble snap. Keenan scrambles for about 4.5, it looks like. Could be about half yard short. Let's see what the Hawks do here. A timeout for a measurement.
Freeze! Everybody clap your hands! Y'all, how low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top?
Watch like about you a foot short.
Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out.
The school has to work on its cha-cha.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
You got dance lessons
one
in this girl?
Time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha, man. Cha-cha, again. Cha-cha, man.
Hawks line up. We're going for it. First down, Hoffman State. Still throwing on the keeper. Puck ties on the call. Let's go, Hawks. Yeah, get on the plane. There is a flag on the plane. Looks like this might be against Hoffman. It is against Hoffman States. Those points are come off the board. We don't get the touchdown. Shout out to Mari and Dunn. Williams with the rumbling, stumbling run. Picks up six tough ones. The ball behind me 41 yard line. Second and nine. Rims out right in. That'll bring up the end of the first quarter as he picks up about four. And at the end of the quarter, Hawks 14. Niles North nothing. Let's go, Hawks. Hi, Kyle Castillo. To Matt Lawson, good enough for the Hawk. First down. Cleveland's pass attempt to Sellers is incomplete. Great effort by Stefan on that. We'll do second down and 10. Still selling tickets for the cheerleader 50-50. Got some spare change. Come out the program, please. Coach Olson gave $1,000 last year. We'll draw the winning number in the fourth quarter. take timeout on the field. Swing pass off to Quince, who answered Nate Cleveland, is complete. Quince picked up about four on that. Stay tuned for the Hoffman Estates fame trivia from the press box. A lot of good prizes tonight. Play whistle dead. There's a timeout on the field. Timeout Vikings. And seven for the Hawks. Touchdown! Hawks States now rises. Devontae Precious, Devontae Newstead. Panthers, no good, but the Hawks are winning 20-0. Update. Futurist to beat Barrington 7-0. Friend losing to Maine South 7-0. And Schaumburg still beating Maine East 8-15. Tournament winning 20-14 over Highland Park. It's a flag on the play. Big shout out to the Orange Crush ladies in the house tonight. Miss Ebony, Miss Susan, getting it done. It's a personal foul face mask against Hoffman States on that flag. I heard my name. Correction. Personal foul against the Vikings. Change that official. Troy Holcomb might be called. Trivia question coming up. Brought to you by the Hoffman State Social Studies Department. Penal time being Evanston 14-0. Scoreboard update brought to you by the Hoffman State's Athletic Department. And this is Wolanski, the athletic director. Barrington officially now winning against each other 15-7. Math up here by Mr. Fulton. Hamzat Falerin, hit by Caleb Hawks. Shout out to Jakira Stone. Jakira Stone. Give me no gain in that play for the Vikings, 2nd and 10. I see Mr. Chester, Ms. Schultz, Mr. Ferguson working hard on the sideline, helping our marching Hawks. There's a flag on the play. It's a delay of game against Niles North. It's a 5-yard penalty. Will be 2nd and 15. Once again, Hoffman State's varsity soccer team defeated Ole Medals in the first game by doubleheader tonight, 2-1. Hoffman Soccer improved their record of 5-2-3. The wins over Elk Grove and Wheaton North. Tied Friend the other night. A flag on that play. Looks to be like a false start against Niles North. Was a legal shift. Penalty was declined. We got 4th down for the Vikings. Do it, a blocked punt to the Hawks safety. Number 17, Maurice Brown. 2 points, Hawks. Yeah. 22-0, Hawks. Coach Mendel's ecstatic. I haven't seen that happy since University of Iowa won the national championship. 1947. Go Hawks! Tony, this one goes out to you. Fields on the return. Right near the turn for Mr. Field. Good enough for a Hawk. First down. Got to work on RJ Russell's celebration on the sideline. In the cellars on the screen pass. Picked up a couple on that play. Maisha liked it. Completed Jane Hampton. Nice blitz pickup by Quincy Williams on that one. Cleveland Hampton's complete. There's a flag on the play at the 13-yard line. Penalties against the Hawks. This is a legal substitution against Hoffman and Niles High School. And scramble for about 4 or 5 yards. The third and long for the Hawks.
Come on, Ivan!
Jamie, Ivan Rodriguez, the fourth and four for the Hawks. A flag on the play. It'll be a delayed game against the Hawks. It's a 5-yard penalty. Get the 27-yard line. Good up for the Hawk. First down. That ball will be placed down the 8-yard line. First thing goal, Hawks. Williams in the backfield gets caught up by number 68, Arian Alage. Also, happy belated birthday to Miss Danielle Gutowski. Cheerleaders still selling tickets. 50-50 tickets for the cheerleader program. Second and goal from the 10 for the Hawks. This pass attempt for Spine Sellers is incomplete. We'll be a third and goal from the 10. Stay tuned for our halftime entertainment. Got the Marching Hawks with our color guard. Got the Varsity Prom Squad under the direction of Miss Kate Gilio. There's a timeout on the field.
Now you just do you, and I'ma do it, my baby. Do it right away, so they try to move it. You know this girl to me, I think they try to move it. I make the party shine bright when it's starting to move it. It's been a double dub, so I had to chew it.
Taste me how to dub, taste me how to dub. Taste me how to dub, taste me how to dub.
Everybody love it, everybody love it. Everybody love
it.
You ain't messing with my
buddy. Taste me how to dub. Taste me, taste me how to dub. Taste me how to dub. Taste me, taste me how to dub.
Everybody love it. Everybody love it.
Everybody
love it. You ain't messing with my
buddy. Aaliyah, we got to work on you, Dougie. Coming out of timeout. Hawks will be third and goal. Got some good sports updates from Hoffman State Athletics. Girls golf beat Maine West yesterday. They have the best record in our program for the last 10 years. Senior Aaron Lynn has been a first-place medalist for 4 straight years. Coming up next Wednesday, we have conference in the Cray Memorial Golf Club and regionals on Thursday, February 28th. Good job, Lady Golf Hawks. September 28th. Touchdown! Hoffman State High School! Matt Lawson, I'm Nate Cleveland. Perez point after's up. That's good. 29-0 Hawks. From Niles North by number 16, Oliver Kinos. Set ball to the 25-yard line, first and 10, Niles North Vikings. As a color guard under the direction of Holly Chaika makes her way out. I think there might be a Lizzie sighting out there. There is Corbin Hood's pass completed to Albert Kittos. Penalty time winning 21-0 against Evanston. Pass is incomplete, intended for Kittos. Also like to wish everyone a Feliz Independencia Mexicana Dia for Saturday. Happy Mexican Independence Day for Saturday. Bring up fourth down. From high school is losing 14-0 in South. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, there's no standing at the fence during the game play, please, so people can see. Only in 28-21. We'll have a break. There's a penalty to delay a game against Niles North. Daria likes to call. Sellers on the fair catch. Ball be down at the Hawk 40-yard line. good enough for a hawk. First down. Grant is still leading this year, 15-7. April Rogers, just happy the Hawks are winning, 29-0. I hope your homework's done, April. I know Julianne's is. There's a penalty here against Hoffman Estates. We have their own 33-yard line. Williams up the middle, gains about six. Quincy Williams over. Quincy Williams around right end. Picks up about 1.5 yards. Madison Harper likes the call. Cleveland's pass intended for either Lawson or Hampton, is it complete? Bring up. Trivia question coming up next. Prize is a couple of Joel's chocolate chip cookies fresh out of the oven. A false start against Hoffman Estates High School. Stay tuned for halftime entertainment. Fall color guard will be out there. Lizzie Ramirez will be one of them. Nice punt down at the 20-yard line. Trivia question. This past season so far for boys golf, Bruce Okada had a hole-in-one at Rob Roy Golf Course this Saturday. Here's a trivia question. In the 50-year history of Hoffman Estates High School, how many holes-in-one has the boys golf program had? How many holes-in-one has the boys golf program had at Hoffman Estates? I bet you Mr. Moulton knows that he's a trivia master, except that one question he got wrong last year cost me the championship. Call it to the press box with your answer for free cookies, if you know. Moulton, no cookies for you. Six is incorrect, Mr. Bell. Pass is incomplete for number 17, Zach Heaven. One is incomplete. Four is a great guess. It's also a wrong guess. Second and 10 for the Vikings. Broken up. It's headed for Corbin. Broken up by Kettle Hawks. 14 is incorrect. Any other guesses? Quick answer is it was the second hole-in-one in Hoffman State's boys' golf history. Mrs. Danzel got it right. Time to scamper out of bounds, Corbin Hood. Looks to be just short of the first down. By the way, conference tour for boys golf is this Thursday, today at Mount Prospect Golf Course. And Jaden Lynn will be looking to repeat as sectional qualifier for the boys golf team. Matt Russell and Nick Pekovich, two outstanding leaders for the boys golf program, led by Todd Metter and Kevin Ryan. Turnover on downs. It's good enough for Hawk. First down. Back punt. Anthony. I'm trying to get this right. Beginning. On the block. Now we'll try again. Another trigger question coming up. Let's see if Mr. Mitchie knows this one. Football related. I know you're a hockey guy. Chrissy Williams fights to the 5-yard line. All right, trivia question. After this play. Williams got the middle. Third and one for the Hawks. They scored a few touchdowns today. Why is it called a touchdown? Why are they called touchdowns? That's your question. Three of touchdowns. Hoffman State's touchdown. Quincy Curry's point after that. Good. 36-0. Hoffman State. Hawks. Those four set of bounds for number 15 in the Hawks, Liam Patrick, the 6'2", 275-pound junior. First and 10 Vikings. Why is it called a touchdown? Where does that term come from? think about three. It's called a touchdown because when football first started, once you cross the goal line, you literally had to take the ball and touch it down on the ground for the points to count. That's why it's called a touchdown. The ball had to be touched down inside the end zone. The gentleman right here using his Google machine. Number seven on under out. Well, Maurice Brown tackled number seven. That is the end of the first half. Hoffman says 36. Now it's looking David Keel. Nothing. By the way, the Hoffman Estates September tradition, the Turbo Club selling brats in the Hoffman Estates concession stand. Say it, David Keel. Say it, Guten Nacht. Of course, to David Keel over there. So pick up some brats and pick it up for our assistant principal of the year, Mr. Molcott. We can use a brat. You're welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention. Miss Julio. Give me a minute. Okay, Mr. Give me a thumbs up and you're ready. Okay, 3, 2. I'm gonna be a little bit of a round of applause for Varsity Prom Squad. On the direction of one of our two goats, Kate Jerio. The other being any Vine Bang. No. Thank you for your support. Keep your eyes focused on midfield. For our Marching Hawks, halftime show. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's halftime show, performed by Hoffman State High School Marching Band. The Marching Hawks are a curricular ensemble made up of students from all three curricular bands. The Marching Hawks are joined by our color guard, the Skyhawks, for all home football games. For the first time ever, the Hoffman Estates Majorettes team, Orange Crush, will be joining the halftime performance. Throughout the year, the band plays at various school and community events, such as Veterans Day ceremony at the Hoffman Estates Police Department, local firehouses, and fundraisers. This year's marching band staff is under direction of Brian Ferguson, band director, Eden Schultz, assistant band director, Holly Chaika, Skyhawks color guard, and Abby Jackson and Susan Buck, Orange Crush. The Marching Hawks are led on the field by drum majors Aniel Capati, Adam Cortez, and Nithya Mahesh. Drum majors, is your band ready? Please enjoy this year's Marching Band Field Show, which features the music of the 1970s in honor of Hoffman Estates' 50th anniversary-long celebration. It will feature music from Elton John, Al Jarreau, and Lynyrd Skynyrd. Thank you.
those two things combined. I'll find a way to get her out. So.
A little quick round of applause for the Orange Crush. Crushing it, ladies.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, how about a great round of applause for Hoffman State's Fighting Hawks. Great job. I'm ready to go with Disco Tech right now.
On the tackle. Vikings start the second half at their own 38-yard line.
Number 7 around the right end. We hit by Nate Cleveland, with Jonathan Mayfield, Anthony. For a loss. Jasmine Lopez loved it. Big shout out to former SRO here, Richie Redman, at the game, taking in 2 football games at one time. Down to the 30, but there is a flag on the play. It's going to be against the Hawks. Running into the kicker. It's a call against the Hawks. It's first down for Niles North. Big shout out to Abby Torres, Summer Fate. I want to be Taylor Swift Alvaro and Leilani Hernandez. I'm saying hi at halftime. Seniors. Seven Philadelphia over Minnesota Vikings. Hoping that T-boy in it.
Oh,
number seven up the middle. Good enough for a Viking first down. Mariana, did you get asked for homecoming? Mariana, you get asked for homecoming? Andres, you say yes? Number seven. Tough run, looks to be a first down. Very injury timeout. Enjoy the field. A round of applause for number seven, Hamzat Falerin. Okay, you pick up play here. It'll be first and 10, Vikings. Number 16 on that end, Oliver Quiros. Hit by number 31, Javon Leach. Number 13 was also there, Liam Patrick. Just a reminder to all Hawks out there, there is school tomorrow. Homework is due, Nifia. Give him a couple yards. Big trivia question coming up, Mr. Mitchie. Big trivia question. Intended for Zachary Hempen is incomplete. We'll bring up fourth and long for the Vikings. Pass incomplete. That'll be Hawk ball and turnover on downs. Officials timeout. Get your tickets in. Final quarter for cheerleading 50-50. You see cheers walking around. There's a timeout. I'm good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, big special trivia announcement.
Going to the chapel.
Oh, sorry. Injury timeout. A round of applause for Matt Lawson bouncing up. Correction, number 7, Jaden Hampton. Correction.
Come on!
number 6 on a return, Graham Oslin. Nice little hit by Anthony O'Gain. Your first and 10. Niles North Vikings with 6:50 to go in the third quarter. Scoreboard coming up. Covered looks to be by the Vikings. They have an injury timeout on the field. Hey, Blue Crew. Injury timeout. Our round of applause. Looks to be number 18, Eric McCullum. It's good to see him walking off his own color. Pass is intended, incomplete for number 16. Some good ones. Special scorcher coming up next. Mitchell Scott. Punt will be down at the Hoffman 32. Scroll it up there, brought to you by Hoffman State's Athletic Department. Luna, 7-7, 2-0, 2-0. Frem 7, Main South 14, final. Palatine 28, Evanston 7. Conan 50, Highland Park 28. Barrington 22, Retreat 14. Schaumburg 36, Main East, nada. Palatine 1, Mr. Figueroa, 28-7. Hope you listen, Michael Shubinston, guys. Marte, nice run on first end for a first down. Okay. Lesnack hands off to DeMarte Moosley. Tackle by number 21. Comes at 11. Picked up about 7. Lucky 7. Center on left end, that's going to be good enough for Hawk. First down. Correction is a flag on the play. We'll see what happens here. Against the Hawks. It is against the Hawks. Shout out Bob Cooper at the 51 yard line. Loss of a yard on that play. The third and long. The third and 12. Dave Hoffman trivia slash announcement coming up between quarters. Brought to you by the Hoffman State's Athletic Training Department. An army of one. And that'll be the end of the third quarter. Hawks 43. Vikings nothing. We'll get that trivia question in.
Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married.
Big trivia question. You don't know. By request of the boss, Mrs. Godowski, Coach Godowski, and Miss Cuddy were engaged this summer. Where did Coach Godowski propose to Miss Cuddy? Where the Coach Godowski proposed to Miss Cuddy? Love is in the air. What do you think, Mr. Trigger? Where? What city? We said Barrington. Paris is the correct answer. Paris. Oh, Paris.
Oh, I'm like, what? Oh, my God.
Shout out Taylor Peterson. Great singer. Better human. Before count. Oh, there's a client. There's a timeout. Timeout on the field. Miss Susan, girls look great. Great job. Ari in the house. And I've got a Henry Sierra sighting. Number 7, Ed Hemsett Blurin, around left end, picked up about 4. Also want to note too that Miss Jillian also got engaged this summer, but I don't know where that was. I think West Lafayette, Indiana. Miss G, is that true? Hi, Ari. What's that? First down on Niles North. Three first and 10 for the Vikings. 24 for the Vikings are on right end. Tommy Bowen, the junior linebacker running back. Last trivia question of the night coming up. Shout out Patricia Novak. Novak. Sorry. One vowel. Reception by 12, Kellen McKell. Trivia question is going to be a football question to finish tonight. First down Vikings. How many head coaches has Hoffman State's football had in its 47 years in existence? How many coaches, head football coaches, has Hoffman State's had in its 47 years? Even though it's 50th anniversary, we've only had football for 40 seconds. On left end, picks about 8. Mr. Mitchell, Mr. Mokon, you know the answer to that question? How many head football coaches has Hoffman State's had? Jasmine? How many coaches? It's a lot. It's not too long. Let me get one guess. Mr. Bell, 5 is wrong. Special early birthday shout out to John Wisely. John Wisely, happy early birthday. 22 years old. Seven is incorrect. Eight is incorrect. Nine is incorrect. Three is incorrect. My age? No, thank you. Nope. The correct answer is 6. 6 head coaches in Hoffman State. And the best looking one is Tim Heiser. On right end. Picked up about a yard. Coming up, best dressed coach of the night. We got a long list. On the 15 line. Best dressed coach tonight. Here are your top 3 choices. Coach Brennan Carroll. Assistant coach Jeff Mandel. And head coach Tim Heisey. The winner by a 2-1 vote Best dressed coach tonight brought to you by Family Consumer Science in the Fashion Department. Assistant coach, Charger Special Teams, Jeff Mando. Best dressed coach of the night. Go Hawks and go Hawkeyes. Looks to be short of the first down. Stefan, this is all the homework. Touchdown number 6, Graham Oslin. Is that Andre? Hi, Andre. $2 pizzas in the concession stand. Thanks for Panthers. Good. 43 seconds. Hawks.
Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go all low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it up.
Troy Baskin. My turn. Winning ticket. Get out your winning 50-50 tickets for the cheerleading bonanza. Split the pot. Split the pot. Number 717708. Pink ticket. 717708. Split the pot. 717708. Please come to the press box to claim your purse. Ladies and gentlemen, Hawks win! Hawks win! Thank you. applause for our Hawks. Great job, Hawks. Hoffman Estates improves at 3-1 on the season. They put a 3-game win streak. Next week, homecoming. Palatine. Remember, we have our color run. We have our kickoff assembly tomorrow. We'll know our color. And we'll have our color run Monday. 5:30 color run. Parade 6 p.m. Wednesday for Greeny Park. Fireworks after the football game. Call your neighbors. Call your family. Call your doctors. Call your Karens.
No, you.